All right, guys, Shawn Mendes has released a new song called When You're Gone, and this is my reaction.
You never know how good you have it.
Very chill guitar.
Until you're staring at a picture of the only girl that matters.
Also really sad.
Go with you, so I'm just trying to hold on, hold on. I don't want to know what it's like when you're gone.
It's all of a sudden a little bit upbeat now. Okay. Post-chorus, I think? It's really fucking catchy. Okay. That was much more sadder than I was anticipating. I mean, I've heard snippets of this song on TikTok, and he's made it out to be a big sort of rock song. But it's really low-key, it's really sad. Even when you get the drums in for the chorus, it's still very sad. Yeah.
Cope without you.
Okay, you got the drums now.
I'm trying to protect myself, but only you.
And a little bit of bass.
Yeah, it's supposed to do.
And the harmonies.
Oh, but I hate.
Come on, the chorus has gotta be massive.
You, so I'm just trying to hold on.
There we go. Yes, okay. This is the song I wanted, okay. And that hook is really catchy. I like the post-chorus. That's really nice. Okay. I see what he's done. He's belted the second chorus, right? The first chorus, he was singing it an octave lower. It almost feels a bit underwhelming. But yeah, the second chorus, belting it octave higher. Yeah. Really fucking emotional.
Rich.
Really quick pace.
So I'm just trying to hold on, hold on.
There we go.
I don't wanna know what it's like when you're gone.
Oh,
you're slipping through my fingertips.
Oh, okay. You get some drums back in. Sheesh. Oh, okay. This is really well made, and there's a lot of cool production things that he does. So, the third chorus, the one after the bridge, he's singing the chorus with, like, just the guitar, and it's also, like, really compressed, very far away. And then once you get to the outro, everything gets sucked back closer, you know, more reverb on his vocals. The guitars and all the drums are much closer now. So that's a nice little contrast that they've done. And yeah, that's why I was so hyped about it. This is sad Shawn Mendes era. He's released back-to-back sad songs, and if he keeps going at this rate, I'm a fan.